everybody, it's Jeffrey, and I'm back with another DVD unboxing. When my children were little, and they were getting ready to go to school in the morning, before the bus would pick them up, we'd sit and watch cartoons together. And we always watched this one cartoon called Ed, Ed, and Eddie. Three characters with the same name, but spelled a little bit differently. There'd be Ed, they'd call one Double D, and then Eddie. So that was the way to differentiate the three Eds. They had released a couple of seasons of the show, but not the whole thing. So recently, I was at Walmart, and I saw they had the complete series. And I've always liked the show. I always got a kick out of it. But I wasn't going to buy one or two seasons and then not have the whole thing. I was tired of it. So they released the whole complete series on a DVD set. So I wanted to get that right away. So I picked it up. My wife let me get it for Father's Day. It's an early Father's Day gift. I'm spoiled. What can I say? But I'm going to show it to you. We're going to open it. And then we're going to throw it in the Xbox, and we will see how it goes. So let's take a look. Okay, here it is. Ed, Ed, and Eddie, the complete series. It's the front, and there is the back. We'll take the sleeve off here, and we'll open this up. Yeah, so this was a Walmart pickup. It was definitely worth it. There's a good look at it there. See, Ed, Double D, and Eddie. The complete series. Okay. Well, we got a disc that got free. So let's put that one back here. Let's see, get that on the spindle. There we go. Okay. Got this here. Oh, it's a list of episodes, season by season. That's cool. Ah, there's five seasons. There we go. All right. And so these are the discs. Oh, I hate these things, how they come open like that. Okay, we'll just keep going here. Yeah, these things, they tend to break or pop loose or whatever, but you just stick them back in there. There we go. And now let's go take a look on the Xbox and see how it looks. All right, let's see here. Hey, that's pretty fast. That's pretty fast. Okay, well, that looks good, of course. It's a real set. It's not one of those bootlegs from Etsy that I've been getting lately. This is a real set. Let's try to get a better look at it. There we are. So we'll just hit play all here. Take a look at it real quick. Yeah. So my kids used to watch this all the time. I think it's a pretty good little show. I find it very funny. The artwork is peculiar, but I still like it. So, if you go to Walmart, you might find it. It was $50. It was expensive, I gotta admit. But you get a good quality version. You get a nice hard plastic case. As you saw, the spindles aren't the greatest that hold them in there, but you know what, once it's packed in there, you can always throw a little bubble wrap in there just to make sure it keeps it safe and sound. So the thick plastic will protect them. So all in all, it's not bad. I wouldn't mind a better case for it, but I'm not going to go out and buy a new case and all that. At the very most, I might just put in a little piece of bubble wrap just to kind of keep things secure and not falling and moving, you know. But this is the set. So that is the set. Ed, and Eddie, the complete series. Cartoon Network show. It's very good. It's a good show. I like it. You're going to laugh if you watch it. It's a good set. Check it out at Walmart. But again, be prepared to be a little disappointed with the case. I think it's the material of the plastic, how it's made, that tends to just want to be brittle and crack. They need to change it to a more flexible plastic that will resist breaking. But outside of that, it's a good show. Case ain't the greatest, but buy some bubble wrap, like I said. You could stuff it in there, you know, make it a little better. Or you could just put them in sleeves. You know, there's things you can do. So, that's it for now. Take care.